Apparently we're playing Slayer on Battle Creek.
We're not doing that. We're not doing that. Campaigns. Halo CE. Resume. Yes. Alright, where are we? Two betrayals. Oh boy.
Two betrayals.
Good old two betrayals.
Deactivate the weapon at the heart of Halo and learn the truth.
Oh, nice. Movie trailer guy.
Oh, my voice is not deep enough for that.
Well, this is the cutscene that we were watching at the end last time.
Yeah.
That I didn't really watch. Oh, so the first betrayal happens right now. Right?
Yep.
Stupid guilty spark.
This guy. Oh, I hate this guy. What is that, a hammer?
No, that's the index.
Oh, it just looked like a hammer.
Okay, I buy that.
It looked like a hammer. Hello, has the recording started?
The recording has started.
I should be like more likable now. Gotta get some topical jokes up in here. Hold on now. Oh, how about
he's a friend.
Okay. He's your pal, is he your chump? Your chump? What that bastard almost made you do. What, Cortana? Should I not talk during cutscenes?
You can if you want to. I don't.
That's the hammer.
The hammer.
Sawed off. I shall purge you at once. You sure that's a good idea? She's got the hammer. How dare you? Do
what? I have the index. You can just float. I remember these lines. All right, peacekeeper. The flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out. You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them. That's incredibly discouraging.
It really is. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. Jesus. The Reapers, right?
Reapers?
Played Mass Effect?
Oh, yeah. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, others. This galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the flood.
How couldn't you? How couldn't you? Jesus Christ.
Already done. We need to go right now. Last time you asked me if it were my choice, would I? Last time? My answer has not changed. There's no choice. We must activate the ring. Last time sounds ominous. Out of here.
If you're unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still,
I must have the index. Give your construct to me. Oh, he's got his little buddies back there. His posse.
Yeah.
Check out the standoff. It's pretty cool, actually.
Save his head. Damn. Look out. Oh, God!
So these guys one-shot Pop.
Nice. I just ran away and you killed everything. Nice.
Yeah, one-shot Pops. That's the only good thing about those guys. Let's look around on here before we leave.
Sure.
Some epic music cranking up.
Yeah.
Oh, look, a terminal. They didn't expect us to come over here, did they?
Suppose they did not.
Waiting for her to finish talking.
Oh, crap.
you knew it was going to happen.
I forgot.
I mean, how couldn't
God,
you?
Come on.
the Halo channel. Woo!
Shut off.
But I did get a Chivo. Activate Terminal 8. We've missed so many of them.
Yeah. We missed like 3 through 7, I guess.
Yeah.
And 1, probably.
Okay. Do not shoot me! What are you doing?
I wasn't shooting you at all.
Are you kidding me? I saw that go right past my ear.
I didn't do anything.
Ooh, this music is pretty nice.
Oh god, the delay. Okay, gotta get used to this. Mental preparations have to be made. Okay.
Are you prepared now?
I'm ready.
Okay, yep. I'm opening this door. Here we go. I didn't open it. Now I opened it. Ooh, look at the old graphics.
Into their face.
Look at how little there is going on in the old graphics.
Yeah, it's kind of nice.
Well, I don't know.
Oh crap, I wish.
So do we want to kill them or do we want to kill the flood? Like,
let's not do anything right now. I'm just going to wait.
Looks like the flood are doing a pretty good job of killing them. Oh wait, these aren't the flood.
Yeah, it's Covenant.
Oh, Covenant's doing an awesome job of these guys. Wow.
Good job.
Pop him.
Oh, yeah. I don't have anything. I'll just shotgun him. Which is not the best decision I've ever made. Oh my god, I don't
never
want to
make it
for this.
I don't want it either. Did you get him?
Die. Yeah.
You're gonna die.
No.
That guy's gonna finish you off. Wait, you got like I see like a thing in front of you, like a screen in front of you. When I was floating above you, it looked like you had a weird screen up there. Oh, good lord.
I got popped.
Yeah, I saw that guy popping.
Dead.
Right. You're dead? Or you'll be back.
I said it twice. Jesus.
I wasn't sure if it was you or them that were dead.
Okay.
Because we were also killing them pretty good.
I'm dead next time. Give me that shotgun.
So now you do want the shotgun. I should be getting a pistol. That's what I should get.
It's like, how can I leave a shotgun behind?
No shotgun left behind.
Play too much Gears of War to do that.
Don't leave a fallen comrade or shotgun.
Yeah.
Whoa, these look really weird in the old graphics.
Oh, you're all the way back there. Okay. Like, oh, super crap. Oh, I was playing on old. Nice. Okay.
Oh, you're going the wrong way, yo.
Really? Oh,
yeah,
I'm going back.
You totally are.
Okay.
This is another door. What is this?
I think I actually prefer this the old way.
You like
cooler.
This? It's so plain. It's alright, but man, I don't remember it looking like this. I definitely don't remember this.
I'll play on old.
I'll play on new. We'll see who finds the skulls.
You can tell me
the
skulls. You can let. Oh, I can't even see the skulls on old. So.
Here we go. Get ready. There's gonna be floaty dudes and other things right here.
Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh my
remember
god,
coming out of this?
I'm dead! Oh,
I'm
god.
Gonna die too!
I really want a pistol.
Hey, I think I'm like out of range of them. They're not shooting
okay.
anymore.
Okay, I'm back. Jesus Christ, this is so frustrating. My shotgun is completely useless.
Oh god, I died! Watch out for the grenade. Yeah, shotgun's pretty useless back there. Did you spawn with the shotgun again?
Oh. Oh, what? What is that?
Oh, here you go. Ooh, there's a shotgun.
Blown back towards me.
What?
Oh my god. That blast detonated and launched a shotgun right towards me.
Oh.
This game is telling me to use a shotgun.
It's been a while since we fought, Elites.
Yeah, I pop one.
Yeah, I did.
Oh,
too.
The shield's gone. Crap.
Yeah, that shield can get popped too. Oh god.
What are you doing?
I died. Oh god.
Keep popping them.
These guys are harder than the flood, I think.
They are so much harder.
I mean, hey, that guy got his that yellow guy got his shield back.
Got popped. I just keep
I have
shooting.
No grenades.
Oh, damn it, I missed. Oh, almost popped you.
I think we might need to rush him out there.
Well, I'm ready when you are.
What the?
You dead?
I don't know what happened. Jesus I punched Christ. Him and I died.
Get out of here, you apple. Oh, great. The delay is really helping me out here.
I watched that.
I was just shooting him and he was just shrugging it off because the bullets were 5 feet behind him.
Here we go. Okay, I don't know. We gotta rush him, I think. I'm not really sure, but. Oh you god, never mind!
In a bad way, that is not gonna work.
Yeah. Okay, never mind about rushing them.
Guys, you better you gotta squat! Calm down. Oh god.
Alright, what should we do?
Okay.
I have a needler. A needler could take out the big guys.
Stay back at first, and then when there's like two elites left, we rush in.
Okay.
Stay back here, throw grenades if you have them.
I do have them. Where's everybody?
Right here. I got it. I'm dead. Holy crap. There's not good cover here.
But we're out of range back here, so you should get back in. Okay.
Yeah, nice. Okay. I lost all my stuff.
You can find it.
Dude, I'm... Oh my god.
This little kid, get out of here!
I popped an elite on the right, on the very light right.
Oh,
I'm right.
Dead!
Right, on the right.
I'm dead! Okay, I'm in. I need my needler back. What are you do? Are you really hitting anything from back there?
Nope. Crap. Okay, I'm gonna rush in with a shotgun. If you wanna pop one of them as I do that, I will.
Even better!
Gorgeous.
Oh no, I'm dead! I'm dead!
You god damn it!
There's a kid like...
Kill this grunt. I can't... God! look at that! Grunt,
I can see that!
Oh my god, this shotgun is so hard to use with this delay. What am I doing? Oh god.
Okay, man.
What?
You want me to use the shotgun?
That is so weird!
I missed the pop! Oh god!
Wait, I'm not there with you.
And there's another guy out here. Oh god, I died again. God. Nice.
Okay, I got this.
I don't think you do.
I got this. Don't worry about it. Yep, I'm good.
Nice. Oh god, this is gonna be a hard level. I can tell already.
I totally was expecting to die there.
I bet. Oh, there's an elite up here!
Oh my god, I'm not there!
Wait.
Oh, right here? Okay.
Yeah, right up here. I didn't jump off or anything.
Okay.
Ah, crap.
Okay, I'm rushing in. Are you... you guy. You went, like, down the hill.
Are you dead?
Yeah, I'm dead. Sorry. I'm dead as a duck.
Okay. Don't let Mags hear you say that.
Oh god. Oh, dude here. Pop the dude here.
Coming.
I need help with this dude. I need help.
Oh god! I died!
He's already popped. He's already popped.
I don't know why I died either.
Oh god!
What if you even killed me?
I shot like two full assault rifle clips into him and he wasn't down.
What about from the left? Oh god, there he is!
Yeah, get out of there, get out of there.
Is that a kid back there? You...
Yeah, I killed him. Oh, of course!
got him. Finally.
I'm dead. Oh, nice, I'm back.
Okay. Okay, I see a... We need to find a Banshee.
It's weird. I'm down here, by the way. I fell down.
I'm gonna get air cover from above.
Please do. Oh my god. I might be in trouble.
Yeah, I got one.
God, nice job.
I got one guy.
Oh, you. Really? It shows me there's enemies really close.
They're on.
Oh, down there.
We need to find a Banshee. I think it's at the bottom. We could probably just jump off the side and like make our way down this way and skip all these levels. What do you think?
Yeah, let's do that.
I think if we're careful, we can. Oh, that hurts!
Where are you?
I'm in a weird place.
I'm dead.
Oh god!
Gravity took care of me.
Yeah, you gotta be real careful about the way down. Firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. Do we pop him or not?
Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm dead. I need a pistol or something.
Yeah. Not having pistols is making it tough. The monitor will need to
repair them before Halo can be back. Okay. That should buy us some
time. Oh, there he is.
Elite, right here. How did I miss that? I'll get him with a shotgun. How? I don't understand.
Oh god, what?
I think that was me.
I was running in weird places.
One thing I hit was you. The only thing I hit. Are you back?
Okay, now I am.
Elite. Pop him if you can. I got him. Oh, thank god.
Oh, I popped you!
Oh, crap. I have one heart.
One heart.
Yeah.
Let's look for opportunities to jump off again.
Okay. There's like plasma grenades here.
Here. I'm gonna drop here.
Maybe not, actually. Okay. Follow you.
Oop.
Are you good?
Holy crap, there's so many down here! Oh no! This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. We can't be here!
That.
Oh god,
yeah,
what have I done?
Yeah. That was not great.
What do we do? Can we hug the right wall? Let's do that instead.
Let's kill this elite first.
Okay.
Maybe
we'll hug the left wall.
I'm dead.
Is he still here? Did you get him?
Probably. I didn't kill him.
Wait, okay, there he is.
Right there. Okay, I'm back.
Oh, another one!
Of course.
I'm missing everything. Okay. Oh my god.
You dead?
I'm dead. There he is. Now we got him popped.
Watch out, there's a grenade.
Get him. Okay. Oh! Okay, I'm good. Let's hug the left wall and see if we can just go down.
Sure. Let's try that. Oh, wait. Never mind. I just saw a rocket launcher. Oh, throw grenades if you have them. Oh, I stuck that elite. That was perfect. There's an elite on the
wall
here.
Oh no! The one that was stuck to the wall. See if you can make it down. I kind of got killed. Oh, nice!
Sure. I got it.
Nice. Oh, and a checkpoint. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. But okay, now we're down here. I saw a whole bunch of people just spawn.
Why did you jump down? There's a grenade launcher here. I mean, a rocket launcher. There's a bunch of good shit. Hell.
Can you use that?
Yeah, give me a sec.
Oh, I'm dead.
No.
Keep us alive. This is all you. Oh, nice!
I think I got him.
Yeah, you did. Oh, no! There's another guy!
Where?
What's He's that? There! He's oh. say he didn't even die! Did you get him?
Yeah.
Oh, Come nice on. Grenade. Oh, it was a oh, that's a nice grenade, too.
I stuck him. Yeah!
Oh, there's a guy, there's a wraith shooting at you! From somewhere! I'm not even in. See if you can. Oh, you made it, you made it.
The guy's shooting a plasma thing.
I don't even care. I'm going inside here. I'm going inside here.
Yeah, I'm going too. I'm with you.
Let's run for
it. I don't know if this is the way we're supposed to go.
I don't either. I don't know. This looks good though.
Okay.
I mean, there's no way they expect us to make it across that field, right? Jeez, I don't know if this is where we're supposed to go.
That's a dead end.
Yeah. Let's.
This looks familiar.
Well, yeah. We spent an entire level going through rooms like this.
It's probably why it's familiar.
Oh man, I remember this room.
Exactly this room?
Well, I think so.
Oh, I remember it too, actually.
Yeah, we fought many a battle here.
We won a major battle.
We did.
On this battleground.
Okay. I think we're gonna make it all the way around here and not find another way out. And then we're gonna have to go back out.
Oh my god, come on. Why is this here if we can't do anything?
Maybe there's a skull in here somewhere.
I have 7 rockets, by the way.
Oh, nice. You're gonna need them. Wait, no, what's this?
You got a.
This is another way. Isn't it? I hope we're going the right way. I have no idea. Oh god, what is this?
This is not the way we came.
Hold on, there's an elevator coming for us.
Okay,
I guess let's go this way. The music hasn't stopped, so that's good, right?
I mean, probably, yeah. I mean, I think we're going the right way.
I'm not so sure about that, but we're gonna do it anyway. Because I don't want to go back out there.
Yeah, that's true.
I think I remember following the arrows in the reverse direction, now that I think about it.
Okay. There's no way it would let us go this far if it wasn't the right way, right?
That's probably
the
true.
The Misty Mountains, nice.
The Misty Mountains. Was it the Hobbit?
I don't know. I think so.
All right, we're about to exit outside. Well,
oh god. Okay. Thanks for the teleport. Some dudes out here.
Somewhere.
At least I saw them on the radar.
We need a Banshee to get up there.
Oh, didn't we run into a Banshee right here? Remember that? Yep.
I think we're in the wrong place.
Oh, come on.
Like, I got a funny feeling that we're in the wrong place.
I do too, because the light on this door is red.
Oh, is it?
It is indeed.
Okay.
Yeah, this door is closed.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Melon.
Here. Jump over here.
Where are you? Where?
Do you see me shooting?
Oh, okay. There you are. Okay. Next time, maybe say something that will let me.
Sorry, the ramp. I'm on the ramp. Oh, God! Did you do that?
Oh, are you kidding me?
Something hurts. No, don't go off the side.
Crap. I'm dead.
Don't go off the side. I see the banshees.
Oh, I just lost my grenade launcher.
You want me to die?
No, whatever you want. I don't know.
Oh god, no! No! But that's what we should do. We should totally do that. Or we just gotta make it to that. We can either fight our way across this field, or we can do that weird janky thing.
Oh, we're all the way back here? Jesus Christ.
Honestly, I don't know which one's better. No, don't go in there. Go to... I think we should...
I want my grenade launcher. I just got my grenade launcher. Let's do the janky way once more.
No grenades!
Oh, God. I am missing every single one of these rockets. Oh, my God.
God, no!
You die for once?
Oh, God! much health.
Guys, you gotta die. Jesus Christ.
You should stay up top and
Yes.
Yes. Give aerial support.
Wait for me to get the rocket launcher before you jump down.
Is there anything good here for me?
I don't know. There's a health pack.
Like a pistol?
I don't think so.
There's no pistol.
Would have grabbed it if I saw one.
I can't hit these guys.
I think I... Oh, God.
Oh, my God. See if you can get me back alive.
How are you not back yet?
I don't know. Oh, there's a guy above you, too. All right, I'm in.
Oh, great. Just in time for me to die.
There's so many enemies down here. I shouldn't come down here. Oh, God, I can't hit them.
There's a rage shooting at you. I'll hit them hard. There we go.
That actually worked. Wow.
For the first time in ever.
Oh, there's a guy here.
I'll shoot him with a shotgun.
He was hiding.
Come on. No, I got him. Jesus Christ.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm not.
Oh no!
Guy from the side got you.
Oh, this is so... God, can we go in there without fighting these guys? Can we just run in there?
Yeah, you want to do that?
Yes.
I'll try and make a run for it.
Shoot a rocket there to make your path easier.
Oh no! I don't know if that was my grenade or maybe you had one or...
Crap.
You try and make it, but I don't think you're gonna... I think I can make it. Don't grenade me.
Okay, I'm not gonna do anything.
Well, I don't know.
I mean, I'll rocket launcher.
Get inside! Oh no!
He's following you. Are you dead?
I'm dead.
Ah, crap.
Probably you'll get me back in a minute. Oh no, there's a guy above you now. You gonna make a run for it? Run!
I think I'm good.
Oh, you're good! You're good! Oh, nice job. Nice run. Okay. Alright, I'm in. Oh god. Yeah, this is pretty weird though. No, this isn't the way.
Okay. I have 8 rockets this time.
Oh, nice. Through the center. I think. No, never mind. This is totally...
Oh, crap.
This goes nowhere. Just keep going around the outside.
Love the melee animation for the rocket launcher.
Oh, yeah. Thump him on the head with it.
So cool. You, like, re-grip the whole thing and just smash down.
Yeah. It's pretty good. I guess if I had a big old rocket launcher, that would make sense for me to do, too.
Yeah. I guess the
I like the shotgun
in
melee too.
Yeah, it is pretty cool.
So this is what makes this feel kind of suspicious to me. The fact that the elevator's not here and I call it like this. Wait, is it coming?
Feels like a shortcut. What happened?
Maybe.
Oh, it's coming.
It's coming. Now it's coming. We're going to have to do this over and over every time until we... you know what? No. One of us needs to stay on top of that ramp. Yeah. As a safeguard.
Do you want to volunteer to go? Because I have no idea where I'm going.
I'll go. But you should stay on the bridge. Don't come on even onto the ramp. Because once you're on the ramps, people start shooting at you.
Okay.
Did I go through the center here? I think I did.
Yeah, I remember the Misty Mountains.
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely don't think this is the way you're supposed to do it, though.
Oh, teleported. Okay.
Alright, so you'll stay up on top of this thing.
Cross it or just stay here?
Just stay... Yeah, you can come out into the middle, I think. I think you're safe out here.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna make a run for it, basically.
I'll watch you. Oh, nice.
Nice job.
The guy plasma grenading you.
It's okay.
Wraith shooting you. Wraith right there. Hope you see it. Oh my god.
I got it.
Did I jump down and get that other Banshee?
You want me to bring up a second one?
Okay. I don't know. You think that's a good idea?
I think I should just fly up here and warp you. Honestly.
Sure, go ahead. Yeah, go ahead.
Though, I think we might need a second Banshee later. Oh god!
Oh, careful of that Wraith.
Oh god! No, it's not the Wraith that I'm worried about.
Wraith almost hit you.
Did it really? My Banshee's almost dead! Oh my god, my Banshee!
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh no! A bunch of elites came out and just wrecked me. Alright, I'm gonna... Oh,
what now?
I'm gonna get the other one. There's another
checkpoint.
One. Oh, do we... Why?
Oh, okay, I'm going down.
No, don't go down, don't go down. Don't... Oh my god.
Too late.
Only one of us can fly out of here.
Why?
I guess we got a checkpoint. So, unless it gives us another checkpoint, in which case we're screwed! Oh my god!
No! Oh, I didn't get the jump!
Oh, you're alive! How are you alive?
I don't know how.
I'm alive too! Okay, first one to the Banshee gets it.
Oh god. Oh, you're here! Get out of here, dude!
Who, me?
Yeah.
What do you mean, get out of here? Oh! Get away! Get away! Oh god!
That's my Banshee, you asshole.
It's totally not.
You better live.
I sure hope so. What's over here?
I'll kill you if you die.
What's over here on this thing? Oh, it's just nothing.
Oh, okay, thanks, buddy. Oh my god.
Did I spawn you in? I've seen that happen
before. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, it does. It'll keep doing that. It'll keep doing that.
Jesus Christ.
Every time I come close to a ledge, it'll do that.
Yeah, just spawn me midair. Thanks for that second death.
Wait, hang on. There's a way to do, like, flips and stuff.
Oh, I don't think there is. Last time I was flying one of these things, it just went. I think I tried all the way.
Where am I going? I need to go up to something.
There's a ledge below you.
What's this?
Music stopped. Oh, thanks, man.
Oh, okay. No, I see you.
Jesus Christ.
I'm looking at...
Oh my god, come on.
Is it just spawning you over and over again?
Yeah, this is not pretty.
Hey, there's like a tunnel leading up to the sky. What was that? Okay, there it is. There's the ledge. Alright, I'll actually go down there now. I was just looking around a little bit. Once you have this Banshee, you have such freedom.
Yeah, just go fly anywhere. Away. Fly away. Into the sky. Watch out for elites.
Yeah, this is bad. They're already destroying me. Oh my god, they stick me!
Oh, you're good. Shoot them up. They're needling you, but you should be good.
Yeah, needles I'm not too worried about.
Yeah, use that bomb. The bomb is really... Right bumper, I think.
I don't know if
it might be both bumpers, actually.
Did I get anybody?
Oh, no, I don't think so. Nice.
I think I got somebody.
Can I... Oh, come on.
Did it spawn you off the edge again?
Of course it did.
Oh, my god.
Oh, there we go. Lost my shotgun and my rocket launcher, but we're good.
Yeah. We'll have to deal with that, unfortunately. I think they might give us more Banshees later. No.
Sorry.
I understand that you're frustrated. Oh, this part's gonna suck. Oh, I remember what happens here. Center cores, that's what we need to shut down, okay?
Oh,
you did it! It blew out our shields! Here they come!
Oh my god.
They're gonna come. Pop them!
I got them.
There's more.
I'm not sure. Oh, that's you I'm shooting at, okay.
Also, they fall and I think blow up. There's more. There's more somethings.
I see something.
Yeah, there's some more over here. Oh, you can pick up their weapon too, I think. have a laser beam?
I couldn't pick up anything there.
Does it not let you? Oh, maybe it's in a different Halo. Maybe it's in Halo 3 or whatever.
Maybe.
There's definitely a Halo where you can pick them up. So I think we came in from there, right? So let's go around to the next arrow. Could really use another plasma pistol. Is there an exit anywhere? I feel like I've gone around this entire thing. Oh, you know what? We might need to go back out. There may not be an exit here. We have to leave and go to a different one of these places. Are there any weapons in here?
I don't see anything.
Wow, that really shakes the screen if you get close to it.
Oh, it really does. Shakes my controller, too.
Mm-hmm.
I might turn off vibration, actually. Oh, thanks for that. Thanks for that teleport.
Oh, yeah, see, look. Here you go.
Nice. Breaking stuff to look tough. Okay. Bit barbaric, but sure. Going up. See you later.
Is that you? Oh, that's you. My bad. I thought it was an enemy banshee. Where are you going?
Shoot me.
Where are we supposed to go now? I think there's a... I thought there was another marker that they put out. Oh, you know what? I think we have to exit this,
Yeah, there's a limit.
No, here's a way out. I think we have to leave from here.
Sure.
See what the old graphics look like. Oh my god! Look at the old graphics. This can't be right.
Wow, it is pitch black.
This can't be right. I definitely don't remember it looking like that.
Oh my god.
There's no way it was that dark. Oh, here we go. Also, what's over here? Did we just come out of there? Are you shooting at me?
No. What is that? Is that another banshee shooting at us?
Maybe. Oh, God!
There's a wraith on the bottom!
I don't think that's what killed me!
What the hell?
I think there's guys with... Oh, my God!
Oh, my God.
I think there's dudes with bomb launchers down there.
Fuel rod
cannons. Yeah, that's it.
Let's just go straight there. Try to kill him. Is that you bombing down there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't even know if I'm hitting anybody.
I'm gonna land and get. Never mind. I'm not getting out yet. There's a ton of dudes here. Okay, I think we're good. Kill them.
They're all dead.
I think so. I landed my banshee expertly. It's going in.
This banshee looks like it's about to slip off the edge. Your banshee looks like it's... There's definitely a guy with a fuel rod cannon out there!
There you go. Don't worry about it. Let's just go.
But we might be able to take his fuel rod cannon.
Think so? I don't think that's a weapon in this game.
It might not be in this game. Oh...
Yeah, I don't have any grenades either. Oh, you're gonna have to do the muscle work.
The heavy lifting?
Yeah.
Wow! Oh no! Something killed me.
Oh god. Are you dead?
Yeah, something killed me.
Yeah, I'll
I'll fall on my face over here. Okay, I hope we're... Okay.
Do the stealthily, okay.
Oh, was I supposed to do that stealthily? My bad.
Oh, that was my suggestion.
I'm dead.
Oh my god.
I need more grenades. I need to not go in there like that. I didn't think so many of them would be able to see me at once. Oh, they broke the window.
They did. Vandals. I'm gonna keep circling.
Oh, okay. Let me follow you.
If you have grenades, use them. I don't have any.
I don't have any grenades. Probably because they died.
Yeah. Oh, come on! God, you stupid plasma pistol vandal jackal. A sniper rifle?
I popped an elite. Alright, nice.
I killed him. Nice. Okay, I got two of them there. Another one. Can you help me with this guy?
Yeah.
There's more than one.
Nice.
There we go.
Okay, I think there's some more guys in here somewhere.
Oh, I got a grenade. Okay. I think you picked up grenades too.
Another grenade. Lead. Did I get anybody?
I got an elite here. I killed him.
Okay, one more elite.
I popped him.
Hit him. Got him. There's jackals down there. Oh no!
Oh my god.
That was my bad.
Okay, that's fine. I understand. Has to be done sometimes.
Who else?
Close enough. Once their shields are down, they take no damage from the plasma pistol.
Yeah, they just really don't care. It's their native element.
Yes. Plasma.
Oh, are there invisible guys in here again?
Probably. I'm popping them.
Got somebody.
I'm popping a lot of them.
I'm dead. Couldn't get my shields back.
Okay. I killed everybody. There we go.
Nice.
You killed most of them, probably. I helped.
I had a good grenade somewhere in the middle there.
Oh, I picked up 4 grenades. Nice.
Checkpoint.
Good. Oh, wait. I'm picking up a plasma. These
oh, God. Flood.
Really? That's not good.
I don't know which one I prefer.
If I have a shotgun, I prefer.
Well, we'll get human weapons, so that's good.
Yeah, give me a pistol.
There's elites in here. There's many of them!
Holy jeez, that's a lot of elites.
I think we should have left the flood alive. There's human weapons on the other side there.
I stuck an elite. Did you kill him? Oh, I didn't stick him, apparently.
You didn't stick him, but you popped him.
What?
Oh, God, I'm in trouble. Oh, God, I'm dead. This guy's all came around from the side. All right, I'm in.
Oh, nice.
Let's go back to the human weapons. I think they're to the right. Yeah, wait. Oh, yeah. They're to the right.
Wait. Right here. I'm dead.
Got him.
Nice. Nice crouch.
It worked.
That's why I said it's nice.
Cool. This guy's in the middle, though.
Where are the human weapons?
You're talking to the right. About? Yeah, keep going around that way.
It's just grenade. Oh. Oh.
Was there something good? I didn't get to check him out. What did you get?
A shotgun.
Nice.
Do you want the shotgun? Actually, you might. You're probably much better with it because I have the stupid delay. It's pretty hard to use it.
It's going to be hard for me to get close, though.
That's fine. I'm your safety net. I popped him.
I need to get my shields back before I go over there. God!
Speaking of shields back, I need to do that too. A lot of kids over there. Oh, I got a lot of kills.
Yeah!
Oh my god, that's a lot of kills. I just chucked a bunch of grenades. Oh, Flood, let's back up, back up! Or, I mean, if you have a shotgun, you can do that. Oh no! I fell to my death.
Oh no! Popper. Dead. Popper came out of nowhere.
Poplar.
Poplar came out of nowhere. Tulip Poplar.
Where are you?
Kill him, Flood. Oh no, get away from me! I stuck a Flood, and then he just rushed me. There's a lot of elites on the left there. Like, a whole lot.
Move out of the way, I can't. I have grenades and stuff. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, he still got his...
Pop him.
I died. Nice. Back up, back up. Okay. Oh no!
Yeah.
I wish we hadn't... I wish we had gotten a checkpoint somewhere in there.
Yeah, that would be nice. Watch out, there's a... There's a guy behind you.
I see that now.
I stuck one elite.
Wow.
Nice. Got a bunch.
Was that all of them? Dude, there's like four.
That's one left. Backing up. Backing up.
Guy died. Pop one jackal and then died.
Respawn and pick up the shotgun over here.
Alright. I'm not in yet.
Yeah, I know. Damn it. Stop, you guys. That works. What the hell?
They just keep coming. There's so many enemies.
Just die already.
There you
Come
go.
On.
Got it. Yeah. Took so long. Yeah. There's all my stuff, I think.
There's some grenades for you. Yeah. Nice. Elite on the left. Pop them. Got him. Backing up.
Think I got in one final pop on me before he died.
Oh, just a lot of guys.
Watch that grenade!
Oh,
that
God.
Wasn't mine, that was his.
I didn't see that.
Are you back in?
Yeah, I'm back. Jesus Christ.
Waiting for my shields again.
Oh, flood, flood. Get that guy's, get the guy's with the shotgun.
They're coming back alive.
There they are.
Oh God, what the heck? It must have been the poplar.
Oh God.
Okay.
Nice.
That's you. in the lighting, you looked kind of brownish, like a flood.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I guess it's fine. I mean, I guess it's a compliment. I don't know. Is it a compliment? I don't really know. I think it's just a statement.
Yeah,
it's neutral.
Right.
It has no.
It is.
Has no judgment associated
with
it.
I'll take it as a compliment.
I guess you can do that. Checkpoint. So we probably came in from that way. So where should we go?
Sure, I don't think we came in this way.
You don't think so? Oh yeah, you're right. We didn't. We came in from like that ramp.
Yeah.
Wait, was that a pistol?
Oh.
Was
really?
It? No.
Where?
I thought I saw one over here somewhere. Maybe not.
I mean, there was a guy like, using a...
Yeah, I thought I saw the icon, but maybe I was mistaken.
Oh! Pistol!
Oh, no! I knew that was going to happen. Like, the moment you found it.
Oh, I'm going back for it.
Oh, seriously?
Want it?
Yeah, I would take it. Oh, there it is.
Go for it.
So I can't pop anymore.
I'll pop.
I got shotgun and pistol right now.
Hey, I'm gonna get into the wall. Oh, there you go.
Alright, we're outside again.
Oh, come on, you guys, with the pops. Pop me. I have to back up.
I can't do anything against these guys.
Yeah.
Except for that. No grenades.
I popped a sleet right here, on the left. Get him. Nice.
Whoa.
I popped an elite in the distance. He's on the left side. I don't think that guy's popped.
Flood on here. Oh, let's not... Don't kill the flood. Well, unless they're up in your face like this. Because the flood will fight the elites, and that's really good. Like he's doing right there. I think. Nope, never mind. He's not.
Okay. Are they not fighting?
I don't know.
Sticking together? Doesn't make sense. Oh, elite here. I popped him. On the left side. I'll keep backed up.
Got him. I'm out of pistol ammo.
Oh my god.
I used it all.
Yeah, that'll happen.
I got this guy.
Okay. Behind us.
Yeah, I don't care. Let's go inside. Oh,
kill them. Actually, plasma pistol's pretty efficient for these guys.
I don't know. I've had mixed results. Like, some of the guys, it does okay, but other times...
Okay.
Welcome to loading screen.
A guy jumped at me, and then I was gone.
Oh, God. Oh, my God! I think I got shotgun by, like, four of them.
There is so many of them. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I need your shotgun here. For the love of god.
Those guys are also dropping shotguns. Let's not rush them like this.
Yeah. I mean, I just stay here and they just...
Oh yeah. Oh my god!
Oh god.
There's a guy with an assault rifle. Apparently the assault rifles on them do a lot more damage than ours do.
On.
No! What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh, you got
How good
him.
Was that?
No
How
way.
Good was
that was
that?
Good. That was really good. You can take that. Oh. That's your reward.
What, shotgun?
Yeah, you can take that. The reward for winning that section is you can take the
I
shotgun.
I want it.
Oh, I thought you said you really wanted it.
Well, it's hard to... Okay, I'll try it out. And if I suck, I'll leave it to you.
All right, I'm in. Let me go pick up
stuff
off my corpse. No, I wasn't in.
I thought you were in.
Let me pick up stuff off my corpse.
Oh.
So the one thing is
hard to use.
The flood don't throw grenades. Just realize
that.
Fine.
And they're generally they rush you and they're not really that dangerous from a distance.
I'm gonna die. Oh.
Oh, I shot you.
Oh, God.
Are you good?
The flood with a shotgun really hurt.
Yeah.
Now I'm good. All right, let me pick up something good here.
The hell is that sound? You hear that?
I don't. Is it music again?
No, it's like... Ugh, that sounds gross.
Which way do we come in from?
I have no idea. I think this way?
Maybe this way? I don't know. Let's try and find some arrows. Oh, let's go upside into this control tower thing.
Oh, there's dudes here. Elite.
Really?
Wait.
I
went
to the control tower. I wanted to see what's up here.
Okay, do that.
There's nothing here. Alright, I'm gonna come out there. So you found some enemies.
Don't rush in, please. Oh, crap.
I didn't do it. Why do you have your flashlight on?
Wrong button. I can't pop these guys.
No grenades!
I got grenades. I got grenades. Yeah. I did nothing. I stuck. No, I didn't stick him, but that's a good grenade. Should do some damage.
Oh no, I.
Wow.
Hold on, I'm coming back. I'll be able to get these guys with my pistol.
There was nothing in the tower or whatever?
No, nothing in the tower. What are you trying to do, sneaking up on them?
I'm trying to sneak up, but one of them's looking at you, so I don't think that's going to work.
What if you crouch?
Doesn't work. Yeah, I was crouching last time. It didn't work. Back up if you have to.
I thought I killed him, but nope.
I stuck him. Ah, there we go.
I'm dead. Ooh, wow. Sounds good.
What? Did I kill him?
Those grenades sound good.
Okay. You want a shotgun?
No, I got a pistol. I'm pretty good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll leave it behind.
Rocket launcher here.
Leaving the shotgun behind. If all right. I want it.
No, I'll take it.
Okay.
That's not the shotgun.
Almost full on ammo. 53.
Nice.
Oh. Rocket launcher, huh?
Yeah.
Take that.
Oh, wait, what am I doing?
Yeah. Oh. Don't kill me. Poplars. I'm already getting 0 points.
Yeah.
I think it might be based on how many deaths you have.
That can't be right. Well, maybe it could.
I think I got points pretty late last time. When we were like an hour in, I was still getting points.
Yeah, maybe. But maybe the part time was just really long there.
Well, maybe.
The library is pretty long level. I think this is going to be another one of those shield generator things. No? Maybe not. Oh my god! Get me out of here!
Got her. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's you!
Yeah, sorry. Sorry about that.
You gotta take care of these little guys.
Fine. I generally prioritize other targets, but
sure.
I'll do it.
Nice.
Get out of here, babies. Oh, come on.
Oh god! I died.
Really?
Yeah.
Crap.
There must have been multiple of those guys ambushed me. Yeah, keep running.
What was that, a grenade? Oh, never mind. It's not live.
Oh, he got up.
Got up, asshole.
Oh!
I'll be honest, I thought I had a plasma rifle pistol.
Oh, we're way back here.
Ah. Wait, let me try. Do you think we can do this stealthily?
If you said one guy's looking at us, probably not.
I'll try a different. Okay. Gonna stick him. Oh, come on.
That was probably me shooting you in the head, actually.
Okay. Well, if you got minus 200 points, then that was... Yeah. Okay, I'm back. Nice. There we go. My shotgun's here. Do you want to pick it up?
Oh, yeah. I think I should.
I should.
51 this time.
Yeah, shot two.
Do you hear a heartbeat?
That's what I was talking about last time. Like, weird sound.
Yeah.
Get the babies.
Alright, and then a whole bunch of guys rush us, so once, okay, get back now. Cause they come from everywhere.
Okay.
That works. They're gonna come through here, I think. Where are they?
The windows.
I don't see any of the real guys, but I know they're out there.
I went out into the center. I don't see anything in the middle. I only see babies everywhere. Yeah, I see a real guy. As real as they come. Stuck one of them. Oh, you probably.
Yeah, you. He went towards me.
Are you dead?
I'm dead.
Sorry about that.
Oh yeah, I'm in. Good. Let me go back for my shotgun. And my pistol.
Health.
Oh, health. I don't probably need any more.
See you respawn. Oh.
Did you find the shotgun?
No, there's a guy with a shotgun shooting me.
Oh.
I'm dead. God, dude. Oh, he's up on a ledge. Nice. Right there. On the ledge.
Yeah.
There you go. Nice.
That means he's got a shotgun.
Yeah. Get it if you can.
I'm having a lot of trouble jumping on this. Okay. Oh my god. Only 13 shots.
Oh god. Oh, never mind.
That's me. Here's an arrow. Is this where we go?
Seems like there's guys.
No, that's where we came from.
Oh my god.
I'm not with you.
That's fine. I don't need it.
It was just babies. Oh, I found my shotgun. Yay. Alright, so where should we go? Here. Here's where we should go.
That's where I was going. See the babies in the wall?
In the wall?
Like on the door. They were stuck.
Oh.
Like glitching halfway through the door.
Come on, checkpoint.
Oh, okay. Almost punched you in the back.
Oh, there's banshees out here.
I'm dead.
Oh my god. Okay, the loading screen brought you back.
Yes. Poplar. Ah, no grenades. Oh, my stuff's gone. Ah. Or never mind, it's right here.
Something's pinging at me. It's that stupid banshee.
Yeah, it's shooting at you.
There's a guy with a rocket! Oh god!
Are you?
Yeah, I died. Back? I'm back now. There's a guy with a rocket up ahead. Whoa!
That's a lot of babies. Backing up.
Even this many babies gives me pause.
Oh, that banshee's targeting me, and it's not pretty.
The banshee's an attractive vehicle.
I guess it is. Little like
I'm getting I'm getting killed out here. What is this?
The banshee, probably.
Oh God! Why are there so many? Oh!
Did you just
that
do
was
that?
We were running. Oh God!
We're not. It was not a we. That was a soul. You.
We were
you.
Running around each other. It was. It just happened.
Of course it did.
Whoa! Poplar.
Come on. God, my grenades are awful. Can you get out of my way? I just shot you a bunch.
I think that's the Banshee targeting me. Oh!
It's targeting me now. I'm backing up.
I died.
I feel like you're dying a lot.
Well, I'm on the front line here.
Sure.
Where's my shotgun?
Oh! Dude jumps. Dude.
Shotgun. Yeah, the guy like jumped right up into my face and killed me.
Oh, come on. Stupid Banshee.
No, he got up again. God, die.
Oh, I'm so screwed.
There's the rocket guy. These guys have rockets?
I'm probably dead here. How the hell am I not dead?
Okay, I killed the rocket guy. There's rockets on the ground here.
Oh, I have one heart. Wait for me.
I don't want this Banshee to keep targeting me. It's not pretty. Oh, the Banshee hit me!
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Wow.
Oh no!
Guys, we gotta talk about this.
What?
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. What? There's a pistol? Oh, it's got no ammo. You can take a pistol if you want.
I have a pistol.
Yeah, there's ammo back there.
Maybe I grabbed it already? I'm not sure.
Not sure. Oh, that's a rocket
launcher. Wow, those guys are trying to shoot the Banshees! With the rocket launcher.
Really?
Yeah.
The rocket launcher.
Okay, here come the kids. The babies. Like, maybe I should just throw that.
Well, shoot me, please.
There, I got, like, all of them.
Don't smack me on the head. I'm gonna go ahead a little bit.
It's fine.
See what's out there.
Oh, these Banshees! Oh my god, I'm dead.
You dead? Oh,
yes!
Crap.
Get inside. I'll go back for my shotgun, probably. Here we go. I wanna go back for my shotgun.
Help you.
Oh, jeez. So many babies. And the Banshees are terrible. This should be a pistol. Where is it? Found it. Alright, let's go. Ready to rock.
Got some ammo for my assault rifle, and also I lost some shields.
Here comes a loading screen.
I have 7 rockets. This should be good.
Checkpoint. Wait, what do you want to do with these guys?
You have a plan?
They're about to transform that guy. My plan is to punch them. Here we go. Never mind.
That's my plan.
Okay.
That works.
Misty Mountain. Whoa, did you do that?
No, I didn't do anything.
This guy's everywhere!
Whoa!
When everything blows up like that, it means that there's dudes falling down around you.
Yeah. Poplars. Pop them.
The poplar's right there now.
Oh, there we go. I'm circling around to the other side. I went to the left. I'm on the other side. I don't think there's any more enemies.
Okay. Well, I see them in like hiding in the air ducts or something. Like I can tell that they are.
You gotta
be
kidding
me. They're all over my radar.
I'm good.
What happened?
I thought I was gonna die from a shotgun. Get out of here, you goddamn zombie!
Alright. Okay, cool. Here's the exit. Let's go.
Okay.
Ch- Checkpoint. Come on, checkpoint. Could use a checkpoint. Oh.
Nice. That is a checkpoint.
Let's look at the old graphics for a moment.
There's
kids on here. We gotta be careful.
I have a big stick and I'm not afraid to use it.
I think we should just let them bite us.
Oh, no way. You're gonna submit like that?
Well, I mean, I don't wanna. I think it's better than killing each other and losing our shotguns and stuff. Our armor can take it.
Okay. That's a plan. I agree with that. Nice.
It was alright.
Hit that guy. Nice. Another guy. There's 17 more guys.
It's not 17. They're like 3. I got them. Okay. 17 more guys. Do I see them hiding in the vents up there? It's gonna be one of those big explosions and they're all gonna come into the room.
Well, there's a guy in the tunnel to the left of you. He's just coming out.
Got him.
Out of here. Are you? You have got to be kidding me. How is he not dead?
He just doesn't care.
What the?
I told you.
Oh my god. That's interesting. Looking right at his face.
He's not even. He didn't even care. Why isn't he attacking?
Well, that's fine. We'll leave him behind.
He's gonna attack us now!
Oh, he just disappeared. What the?
He ran at me, is what. He didn't disappear at all. He ran at me.
That needed to be done. I'm fine with it.
Okay. Hey, can we jump on this weird little vent?
Yes, we can.
The steam vent thing?
Yes, we can.
I don't think so. How do we get up there?
What are you talking about? Oh, that.
I don't think we make it up there.
Probably not.
Wait. From up here, we might be able to.
You're the one who's gonna do it. I can't. I'm not doing anything.
Oh no, I still can't make it. The platforming in this game is just atrocious, so I have very little incentive to. Whatever, let's get out of here. I've already given up.
Okay.
Wasn't there like a nicely lit hallway for us to go out? I think it was back here, right?
I have no idea.
I think it was.
I heard some growls. That's a growler. Jesus.
A growler is a completely different thing. Here you go.
What's a growler?
A growler is like a type of container for storing beer.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know why they call it that. Are you with me?
Oh, I'm killing a guy. Okay.
Oh. I'm at the opposite side here. Yeah, so I spent like the entire evening basically swapping two PCs. Like moving all the parts out of one PC into another. because there's something wrong with the motherboard in my streaming PC and it wouldn't run my new capture card at 60 frames per second.
Does it work now?
It'll now capture at so now that in my other computer I swapped all the stuff. It has a slightly better motherboard. It'll capture at 720p 60 frames per second, but not 1080p 60. Still has some problems, but I don't think that's urgent.
Yeah. Where are you, by the way?
Oh, I'm just running up.
How did you get up there? Oh,
I just jumped up. Just screwing around. But for all the amount of time that I spend like dealing with computers in my life, I absolutely hate like trying to make them work.
Oh my god, that's my biggest. God, I hate that so much.
It's like screwing around with computers, like
pain. You know, that's one of the reasons why I prefer gaming on a console.
Yeah.
I just don't want to deal with that. You know, you want to play a game on a PC and it's like something doesn't work.
Like it took me half an hour to get the processor fan attached because God, I hate processor fans.
It's not even the hardware part. It's like, oh, this file is missing, so like you can't launch this program. Great, thanks. Yeah,
there's that
I'm gonna spend 45 minutes trying to fix this.
No, I said processor fan. The fan, no. Like the heatsink.
I wasn't talking about the same thing.
Oh, okay. You sounded like the way you fit it in sounded like you were talking about it, but where are we? Are we back somewhere we've been before? Oh. Because the windows here are broken and stuff.
Oh my god, I have no idea.
I think we've been here. I think we went the wrong way. We need to go back through there, I think.
The stupid baby.
I think we need to go back through.
Sure? Oh, there's a misty mountain. Okay.
Yeah, and the windows are all broken.
Yeah, where do we go then?
Alright, hold on. Let's go in here and then we'll just go
there's
to the opposite side or something. Oh, wait. This elevator? Did we really? We came up this elevator, didn't we?
I think maybe.
Let's go back up this elevator. Wait, back what? Down? Oh, God. I don't know.
This is where
I'm
we
lost.
Came in. Is this the baby elevator?
I don't know. Maybe. I'm lost. Let's just go through here and see what happens.
Yeah, okay.
What are you doing? Why would you do that?
I thought you were facing me.
So?
I was just messing around, you know?
Oh my god. You're sabotaging this operation. Let's go to the opposite end of this and see what...
The two Chiefs are going to have some issues sometimes.
What?
The two Chiefs.
Oh. Yeah. I thought you were talking about achievements.
Chivos.
The two Chivos. Master Chivo.
That should be an achievement.
Here we go. Here's a place. I think this is good.
Yep, I got teleported.
Chief oh, here we go. There's enemies. Oh, boy!
Wow.
Oh, you remember this place?
I don't. Wait, that's where we landed on the start of one mission, isn't it?
Yeah. We're backtracking through the entire game.
Oh, great. Thanks. Thanks, Halo. Destroy pulse generator.
Up there, we need to get another Banshee. Here's a ghost.
Get another Banshee.
I'm getting in this ghost. I'm gonna get killed, but I'm getting in it.
You're getting shot by that Banshee. If you see a vehicle for me to get in or something, let me know.
I'm trying to kill him, but it's not working so well.
Oh yeah, I see my next target.
What is it?
Wraith.
You're gonna get in the Wraith? I don't think you can drive him in this game.
Oh, I'm gonna blow it up. That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, with the rocket launcher?
Yep. As soon as I aim.
You're gonna need like all of the rockets to do it.
I'm dead, and all my stuff is under the Wraith.
Okay.
Great. That was not a successful mission. Okay. You're on your own.
Are you dead too? Again?
No, I'm just saying, I don't have anything. I don't have grenades. I have a plasma rifle.
You want me to kill this Wraith?
Assault rifle. Yeah, if you can. I'd love that. That would be a great birthday present.
I don't think it's gonna happen, now that I think about it.
You don't think about it. Just do it. Just do it. Do it. Do it. Oh, I'm going to get my stuff. Come on.
This ghost
I'm
is
a
not
moron.
This ghost is not piloting the way I thought it would. Oh no. Oh, I'm okay.
You're good.
I'm kind of good. This Banshee is messing me up. Should we just go?
Getting shot a lot.
I think we should just go.
Yeah, okay.
Wait, maybe we shouldn't just go. To? Don't we have to get a Banshee and go up top?
No
oh,
idea.
But there's no Banshee. Oh!
Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, nice.
It's kind of nice. It's really foggy here. Oh, the old graphics make it really easy to see. Oh, nice.
Kind of,
wait.
But it's really dark, too.
Which one is the old graphics? These both look pretty good.
Actually, old looks better.
Yeah.
Oh, there's rocket launcher ammo. Of course there is.
God. But no rocket?
No, I left it behind. You know, I'm going to get it. I'll be right back.
I'll come with you. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to drive or gun? A gun. You drive. Oh god!
Oh my god!
What happened? Wow! Did you successfully get out?
That?
Somebody threw a plasma grenade
drive,
at us.
You drive,
where?
You drive.
No,
get
no,
in,
no.
You
get
in.
The... You okay. Get in. You're the. Okay. You go. Wow.
That was incredible.
That was pretty amazing. Oh! Where are you going? Where are we going? Oh, you're going back for it? Are you kidding me?
That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna go back.
Jeez, what's happening to this thing?
Oh, this is not good.
We can't get through here.
So, let me know. Did you kill that wraith?
No. No, I did not. Oh, God, you got through!
I don't know how.
I hope we can get back. I really hope we can get back.
Oh.
You're gonna flip us. Guarantee you're gonna flip us.
Come on. You have some...
Oh! No!
Get in!
I'm getting in! I'm getting... No, I can't get in! I'm in. Hold on. Don't worry about it. Go. I'm getting... Alright, oh. I'm in.
There you go.
Oh yes! My. Get bent!
Wow, nice job.
Oh, yeah. Okay, it was all worth it.
That's me getting up this hill. Oh god, turn that wheel! There you go. There you go.
Oh, here! Wait.
Whoa! Where's the Warhawk? Oh, of course it went down.
It slipped back down. The Wraith looks pretty dead though. So I don't think you should freak out about that.
It's just gonna take me another 17 seconds to get up here.
17? Is that your favorite number today? Was it last time too? Connection lost! Oh. No!
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 Oh my god.
Is that me? Is that because of me?
I don't know.
Hold on.
4 seconds, 3.
Oh god. I hope we can continue.
I don't think we can.
I think we'll be able to. Hang on.
You're right. I really hope you're right.
Oh jeez.
You have lost your connection to the game session.
You still here with me?
Yeah, I'm in here.
No!
Yeah.
Shut up. Hold on. Oh,
no way, right? God, are you kidding
me?
What
the heck? Oh my god. I can't take this. I can't do this again, not tonight.
Oh, that sucks.
2 betrayals. This is the 3rd betrayal.
Game. Halo betrayed us. Oh, God. That's ridiculous.
It really is. Alright.
Are you sure we can't continue? Can't resume?
It says continue playing from the last save point, but it says if you're playing co-op, it'll start at the beginning of the mission instead of the last point, instead of the point saved. So if I kicked you out of here, I could play.
But I can't join, right? Can I join?
I don't think so, but we can try it. Okay. Are you backing out?
Yeah. Okay, go ahead.
Let's resume.
Probably can't.
Probably can't.
I'll try.
How close are we? We gotta be pretty close to the end.
Probably.
I think we just need to go up to the other shield generator.
We were going for like fucking an hour
it
and a half.
It started from the beginning for me!
Oh my god.
Shut up! Screw this game. What is this? Look out. Oh my god, I'm at the beginning.
Okay, let me see. I resumed this mission. Let's see where I go. It said resume, so hopefully...
It also said resume for me.
I'm at the start. Of course I am.
Dude, this is stupid.
That's ridiculous. Oh my god.
I can't deal with this right now.